Hello, let's install Inventor 2022 from Autodesk.com. All installers are same. The licenses depends on the user account which we will use in the installation. That means we can use a free trial with no worries. Let's follow this wizard and select who you are, if you are a business user or a student or a teacher. Now we can sign in with our Autodesk account. Because I'm a business user, I need to fill this form about my company. The installer is downloaded within a second. We can close this page because we don't need it anymore. Let's read the term of use. If you want to use Inventor with all additional components, let it be, but I don't need it. Now we can open up our Inventor application. This step is really important because we need to select our licensing. I'm using the Autodesk account. And that's it. We can start working. Good luck with your project. Bye.